Hi, it's Mark Coleman from Paul's Photo, the lab at Paul's Photo and the Creative Photo Academy. We're here on the Hopi Lands at an amazing location. You can see the group around me. You missed an awesome sunrise, but now it's about 8 o'clock and we've got grazing light here on the canyon. Come on up here a little closer and we'll take a look. So I've got my 70 to 200 lens on the Nikon Z7 II and we're reaching out into the scene. Where most people think with landscape photography, you want a wide angle lens. This morning we were using the wide angle. Today we're on telephoto. Why? The most exciting part of the scene is out maybe a quarter of a mile. So I have my 70 to 200 at about 100 to 135. I'm F11, ISO 400, about a 250th of a second. So I'm just gonna frame right in here on those beautiful spires. I've got the camera tipped down, so I have just an itty bitty little bit of sky. Because if you look at the sky, it's just gray. There's no need for the sky. Think about what's important in your picture and how you want to make it. What shapes do you see? What feelings do you want to create? That's the power of being creative. Mark Coleman from Paul's Photo, the lab at Paul's Photo and the Creative Photo Academy. It's an awesome day to be creative. I can't wait to get out and make a picture with you.